Sorry about that. I keep getting interrupted, man. It's been. I can't even play. Which is fine, I guess.
To find our transit service deficient, please fill out one of the forms provided.
I just need battery. I don't wanna. Oh, there's a case right there. Actually, that's not a case. There's a door. Something. Okay. This is why I stream at night. No interruptions.
You're on the floor above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supporting systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
Let's see what we got here. Blah blah blah.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment.
Oh,
gotta
Lord.
Find a way down. Spitting out.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
I'll bet.
Oh no. Oh no.
Apollo core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
There's something I'm supposed to be looking at. I can't see anything. Let's look around. Passcode required. I mean, no flashlight. Maybe use a flare?
Conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep
4930.
Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
That one looks safe. The heck? Walk through. I can't walk through this. Oh, there we go. It wasn't here. Crap. So much health. I can now make a pipe bomb. I just don't know what we're gonna run into. I don't have any charges.
Just stopped in their tracks. They thought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss Spedding tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
That's too funny. Oh crap.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Oh, that's what was that. It's on the other end. Nothing in here. I thought maybe.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
You better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley. Getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Oh, good. Just keep your eyes from here.
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get you. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal is just breaking.
Okara? Sick. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Off the market. We got a buyer. The weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo's currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. And this is board level to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders.
Oh crap.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Crap, I'm dead.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal is just breaking.
Sick. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with that earpiece.
Do next. I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal is just breaking.
Ricardo? For sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Someone's up with me.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't. I don't have access to anything. Okay.
Is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just a little faint. Quick, faint.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
I got redundant stuff. Crap. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. Damn it. Okay, this is gonna be really hard. With no guns or anything? This is it's gonna be impossible to pull off.
Do next.
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just a little faint.
Ricardo, you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
The problem is there's more than one of them. I can't. Well, where are you going? Too many straight for me.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hear you, Ricardo. Signal to check the quick.
Hear me. Find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
That means if I go this way. It's the same both ends. It's exactly the same. I'm wondering if it's a little easier this way. I just gotta make that left into that little thing. You gotta be kidding me. The noisemaker kind of helped, but...
Ricardo, the main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal keeps fake. Fixed fake.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
This is really hard. Try the noisemaker again. I don't know if it really worked. Oh no. That was a bad save. Stuck. Damn it, I got stuck.
Someone might get hurt.
How come it didn't blow him up? That was a pipe bomb. Are they indestructible? Damn it, stop getting stuck. I'm trying to somehow kill them. Damn it. Calm down. I might have to do a previous save if I keep dying like this.
Temperatures about 1,200 degrees.
We got one. Oh no. Oh, come on. Crap. Crap. I almost had it, man. I killed myself in the process. Again. Together. No, stick together.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
Search the right server bank console and the left one. Oh crap. Oh crap.
If I power these up, one of them should get access to a power security fence.
Crap. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I don't have. Okay, I only got two.
I'm going to catch you.
Yeah. Damn it. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to do this.
Experiencing a heightened component hazard level today.
Come on, come on.
Looking for you is wasting valuable company time. This area is
no.
And I know you're here. Are you playing a game with me?
Damn it. Use access tunnel in dome terminal to gain access. Before I go there, let me go save. to... Well, I don't know how I'm doing this. Okay, so I'm supposed to go to, Oh, man. Because I don't have to go to the right side. I thought I had to go to the right side too. You made it through. Can't see anything. Oh, this one's trying to keep. No way you could do that 1 second. Different one? There we go. What's this? Press matching input when circuit is active. Okay. The heck is going on? Oh, okay. Hey, his mother.
What the hell? Two days after we left. You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station.
Investigate central reactor. Oh, there it is. I'm like, where is it? Hmm. Another achievement unlocked. Jeez. Damn, it's mad long. I was nowhere near the end, like I thought.
You on comms yet, Ricardo?
I'm here. What's the news?
Apollo's running Bayon Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Zeke's sold out. Bayon Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor. We all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Door. Oh, what the heck? Oh. Yo, I thought something was on the ceiling up there. Like an alien. I literally thought that was an alien.
I knew better.